Purdue University is an international leader in technology transfer and startup creation. One of those startups is Sagamore-Adams Laboratories, which is commercializing two Purdue innovations. One could transform how radiation sensors work, and the other could change how adhesive sealants are manufactured. The technologies were developed under the guidance of Rusi Taliarkin, professor of nuclear engineering and chief technology officer of the company.
Radiation sensors are used in a variety of ways, all the way from combating nuclear terrorism, which is one of the 10 grand challenges of the 21st century, according to the National Academy of Engineering, to medicine, to nuclear energy, detecting radon in homes, and cancer-causing radiation within our own bodies. Now, existing sensors are variants of 40, 50-year-old technologies that were originally developed for nuclear power reactors. They're currently, as a consequence, very expensive and require specialists to use. People cannot see and hear radiation. They've got to believe instruments.
Sagamore-Adams Laboratories has developed radiation sensors that cost less to manufacture and are more effective than current technology. Brian Archambault is the company's manager of production technology development.
The detectors we're developing actually allow you to physically see and hear nuclear radiation. So they're based on tension metastable fluids. So what we do is we tension fluids the same way that you would tension a rubber band. If you stretch a rubber band far enough, it will break upon its own pressure. But if you stretch that rubber band just below its breaking point and then create a small imperfection, say with a needle, it'll break below that level. We do the same thing with fluids. We're tensioning the fluids far enough that small nuclear particles can interact with the fluid, creating these cavitations. One of the great things we can do with these detector systems is actually tell the directionality of the radiation too. So not only are we detecting the presence of radiation, but we're telling you where the radiation is coming from.
Adhesive sealants are used to bond and coat materials for several industries, including automotive manufacturing, plywood manufacturing, and others. Some sealants are toxic to users and bad for the environment. Sagamore-Adams Laboratories' PLA Tech is derived entirely from renewable sources and is tailored to be biodegradable under composting conditions.
We've come up with something called PLA Tech, that is polylactic acid-based, which is derived entirely from renewable sources like corn.
PLA Tech is a near universal adhesive. We can coat, seal, adhere many different materials, so wood, ceramics, carbon fiber, glass, Teflon even, which is one of the great products of PLA. So we've developed ways to actually tailor the bond strength, flow strength, viscosity of this material to get for a wide range of applications.
Sagamore-Adams Laboratories has licensed the technologies through Purdue Research Foundation and has received funding from the Department of Defense, Department of Homeland Security, National Science Foundation, and Department of Energy. The company currently is meeting with industry leaders about these technologies. Ron Reagans is the company's chief operating officer.
We began the company primarily because we were so interested in what Dr. Taliarkin had to offer, and also because of the interaction between Dr. Taliarkin and the students here. The students are so energetic and enthusiastic about what they're doing. We believe that it's a good investment, both financially for our company, and also brings a lot to the marketplace and the world in general.
To find more information on this and other Purdue technologies, visit otc-prf.org/OTC.